John, this is a great rivalry. Everybody knows it. Everybody circles this game at the start of the season. But the Avalanche are the least penalized club in the league. Detroit is the third least penalized. So they play disciplined hockey.
Shot away by Fisher. And Adam Foote in a race, lost the battle. A shot out of the goal. And a save by Waugh. Here's Chris Donovich. Throws one to the Red Wings zone. Gasparetti's whipped with a big hit. Shanahan got the puck. He works in a save by Waugh. On Shanahan on a 2-on-1. And here come the Wings with Devereaux. Fires it wide on the short side. And then Foote comes over and gives Duchesne a bump.
3-1. Abishur was outstanding.
Here's a shot by Foote. Rebound in front. Can't get it, the Avalanche! Can't stop it in! Chris Donovich had a chance for his first NHL goal when the puck cleared, a penalty called. It's against the Red Wings.
Right here, Chelios kicked it away. And it hit his head. It hit Hasek's head.
Better off ahead. Across the Brett Hull. He walks in, left to Shanahan. For number 500, a save by Waugh. What a save there! And Nedeiros will get the puck to center ice. Oh, Blake, great play. 2-on-1 here. Blake and Tanguy. Blake in. Rebound Tanguy. Oh, what a save. Unbelievable save on Tanguy by Hasek. As good as you'll see.
Is that cool to watch or what? Great save off the initial shot, and then the rebound somehow, he robs Tanguy.
Here the Avs again. Second game, 2-on-1. What's it go? Save again by Hasek. It is Chris Donovich in the corner. Bravada tried to center one, broke it up, and Fedorov is away for the Red Wings. Here's a 2-on-1 with Shanahan. Fedorov walks in. Oh, what a save! He'll match his counterpart with a brilliant save.
Oh. Fedorov, who has got that breakaway speed, shows you that right here. And it looked like Johnny had Waugh beaten. After Washington, these two clubs go into the Olympics.
And the puck is lifted out of play, and we get some angry people in the corner. Larson and Avery.
I'll tell you what. No. Hard. Watch your head, my boy.
Avery last year.
And now Parker throws a right. And I think he might get something.
Some of his young forwards and some of his players. Right here, Avery gets a shot from Muir.
Center ice to Drury. Intercepted. Devereaux counters. Left it for Brett Hall. A shot right on goal. Saved by Waugh.
If Messier could chip it through.
And then Blake. Oh, what a hit on Devereaux.
On this fourth line that Bob Hartley has continued to use here in the second period.
And here's a 2-on-1. Larson. And Hasek made the save. DeVries pokes it away. Now Devereaux to Datsyuk. And is roughed up by Foote. Devereaux trying to get it. Now Datsyuk will. He's a pretty talented young player. Works it back of the goal. In front, a shot. And that never got to Waugh. That was Datsyuk behind the goal working on Adam Foote. And Kasparaitis lost it. Here's Fedorov in front. Hit the goalpost. Oh, Fedorov with a glorious chance. Now the Red Wings in there. Devereaux in the corner. Datsyuk, great pass. A shot by Hull. Tip just wide of the goal. He was knocked down by Trepanier. Here's Messier with the puck. He goes around Chelios through the goal. Brace, no one is there. Kept in by Blake. Tip just wide. Larson trying to center it. Now Larson in front, and he couldn't get the backhander in. And the Wings up the near boards for McCarty. Into open ice. Datsyuk across. Good save by Waugh.
There's the penalty right here. He reaches out, grabs a stick of Slager.
And here comes Lidstrom. Once again, Robitaille leads the Red Wings with 13 power play goals. He's on the ice with Shanahan. Shanahan gets it. Saved by Waugh. Puck loose there. Can't dump it in. Now back to Lidstrom. Wants to pull the trigger. He does. And a save by Waugh. And Messier clears it out. How did Waugh ever stop that? And behind the play, we get another penalty.
It'll be on the Avalanche foot. And his foot going to be mad. Foot is going to be furious because Holmstrom had come after him.
Fedorov on the faceoff. Gets it back to Lidstrom. 5-on-3. Now to Shanahan. 4 Lidstrom. Avs killed a 5-on-3 the other night against the Kings. Shanahan guns it wide. Again, he's looking for his 500th of his career. Now Lidstrom again. Over to Shanahan. He scores! Number 500 for Brendan Shanahan. And the Red Wings lead 1-0.
Well, if you're an Avalanche fan, John, it, just a tough goal to take. And a 5-on-3. But for Brendan Shanahan, as we looked at an octopus that was tossed onto the ice, most famous in the Motor City for the octopuses. But congratulations to Brendan Shanahan.
Avalanche making a change. Avery back in on right wing. He goes wide, gets it in front. And Wall was run into it. He's upset and he pushes Malkin. And now he wants to fight Malkin.
And here comes Hasek, John. Here comes Hasek from the other end.
And Hasek falls as he gets to Wall. As we know, Wall has already fought Red Wing goaltenders Mike Vernon and Chris Osgood.
Well, Trepanier and Avery are going at it. We got Sakic tied up with Draper.
Well, Juan Hasek, they want each other.
Well, there's one of the real advantages there is, John, in one of these situations, having the four, the extra referee. You can watch what's going on.
Preppy looks to be cut. Well, the rivalry isn't dead.
Just with a switch. And here comes Juan Hasek. Here comes Hasek again. Now, Hasek, it'd be interesting to see how this works, John.
He should get a leave in the crease.
He left the crease. Now, he's the one that came all the way down. Now, Wall was involved, certainly with Malpe. But in the crease, his own crease. So Malpe and Hasek, pardon me, and Wall should get penalties. Hasek is the one that came down the other way.
And don't think that Wall doesn't know that Malpe has a history of crashing the crease and getting in.
It was Malpe
the other club's face. He broke Kamensky's
arm. I mean, Malpe has a couple of rings. He's been on that checking line for the Detroit Red Wings. And McCurry's in an interesting spot here. He's already given the Avalanche the short end of it in a 5-on-3 power play where it looked, if you watched it, like Holmstrom and Foot, it was sort of a, you know, back and forth thing. But he took Foot off the ice.
And the reason Wall was so upset is he feels Malpe should have gotten the goaltender interference minor.
But if he had actually looked behind him, Malpe was pushed into him. But what does Malpe do once he's on the ice? That's the key. It's going to be left side of your screen. Skula pushes him in. Now what happens here? Well, and then at the other end, of course, here comes Hasek. Now, but Hasek slips. He stepped on Wall's stick. That's what happened. And now Patrick probably thinks he didn't see Hasek, that Hasek took him down from behind, John.
In effect, he slipped on his stick.
And in actual fact, he slipped on his stick. Now, if you're standing there and you're in Wall, and all of a sudden your legs are taken out by somebody, naturally you're going to think, hey, the man slipped down underneath me. Now, Hasek is coming. Now, watch Wall. Now, look, he goes down. Now, you can see why he'd be mad. Think, hey, the guy clipped me. And Trepanier, now, he was cut. He'll have to change his uniform, John. You cannot sit with a bloody uniform like that. He's going to have to get a new jersey. He got cut pretty good on the lip.
Foot keeps it in again. Now Drury with a skate in front to Tenge. Fires one. Loose puck. And Hagedal, what a save. Somehow got the pad across and kept it out. That's Love Nidaros called up from the Hershey Bears. Battles down low. It's Datsuk. Now Tenge, he was upended by Fisher. Fangio, but no call. Nidaros trying to get it free. Nidaros trying to wheel in front. It was knocked down. Brett Hull gets it. And the Red Wings to center ice. And they give it up. Blake to hit. But he lost the puck to Devereaux. A shot and a save by Waugh. And the rebound controlled by Tenge. Not cleared. It is Lidstrom on the left point. Near side to Brett Hull. And the score tipped in by Devereaux. And it's 2-0.
Devereaux or Skula, John, not sure who it hit, but what a play by Lidstrom at the point. There's no way that he should have had the composure to get the puck, people on him, he controlled it, he stayed in the zone, and then fires it across the hull, who just put it on net.
He lets it go, tipped just wide by Krestonovich. Now Sakic back of the goal for Krestonovich. Back to Sakic in front for a shot, and Hasek made the save. The Avalanche player Krestonovich. Goes wide, kept in by the Avalanche, Blake again, lets it go, tip just wide, and score, Chilliers all over an Avalanche player, and you'll get a penalty, in front, Blake is open, and didn't get a lot on it, and Mike Keane is incensed with Chilliers. A couple of Warriors.
Well, you said it right. I don't think you can find two guys who game in, game out, compete as hard as Chelios and Keane. You don't very often see Mike Keane on a power play.
16 seconds of 5-on-3. The Avalanche get it back. Here is Blake. Let's it go. And Hasek made the glove save and tossed the puck to the corner. And another penalty call. This one, I believe, is on the Avalanche. But what it really does is kills 2 minutes. Here's a wide open shot for Blake, and a save by Hasek. Now back to Blake. Into second. Hit the goal post. Hit the post, and the Red Wings will clear one near the line, and that's going to do it. And the Red Wings come in here and blank the Avalanche in a hotly contested game. They win it 2-0.
Good effort by both of these clubs.